Hi, my name is Garfield Morgan. I'm a Montreal artist, originally from Jamaica. I studied in Jamaica at the Edamame College, and then I did further studies at in the United States at Stephen F. Austin State University in Nacogdoches, Texas. I've been in Montreal now for 3 years with my wife. It's been a fascinating journey. I'm actually even learning French. Of course, I've been influenced by my surroundings. I mean, we're encountering sub-zero temperatures in winter, which is something new to me, and it definitely has influenced my art. The fact that there are so many different cultures and people here has also influenced my art. So it's all in the mix, it comes out in my work, and I'm fascinated to be here. My work is about giving voice to the voiceless. I use found materials, what some people would regard as trash. And basically it is a metaphor for the voiceless, the underrepresented, the racialized people. And in my work, it's kind of performing a type of alchemy where out of what some people think is trash, I've created something beautiful, something inspiring, something that people can relate to and be proud of. So basically that's it. It's about transforming trash into beautiful art.